There is a second path from this location that I will not be showing because it simply leads back to the Sky Rest checkpoint, the main hub with the shop, with the eyeball and all that. So if you go up this staircase to the left and you follow it straight and you loop it around, eventually you'll get back to the Sky Rest checkpoint.
Thank you.
If you take the platform back down, straight ahead, there is a door with a holy knight inside. You can grab a weapon after killing him. Also, if you take that ladder up to the left in the area right when you take the platform down, then you can get a additional damage with throwable ring and a resistance to holy damage ring.